1C. 12604. Your car is causing a major obstruction. 151C. Oh, I've got off the phone. Well, in this passenger to Heffers, we just have five Heffers forward and five really nice individuals and two exceptional young Heffers to stand in first and second place. I do admire this winning Heifer. She has more length and more depth through a dairy frame than the Heffer in second. And she has that slightly snugger udder, and I do prefer the teat size and placement over this Heffer in second place. She beautifully balances the winning Heffer, great legs and feet, and a very complete young heifer today. The second heifer in second is recently fresh. And you've got to admire the ring presence, the way she walks around the ring. She's tremendous character through the front end, and that takes her over the heifer in third. But it's the neat style, the quality, the depth throughout, the quality of her run, and the overwhelming quality through a mammary system that takes her over this bloomy heifer in third. The third over the fourth, you certainly advantage in the height and width of her ear.